When you're purchasing the aluminum sheet, do you have any confusion about the thickness? About how to choose the thickness? If you buy some unsuitable aluminum sheet, you will take more time and more money. So don't mix the contents in the folding. Just a few minutes, you will no longer have any confusion. There will be two questions before watching the TV. The first one, what is the thickness range of the thin aluminum sheet? And the second one, what is the thickest thickness Huawei aluminum can make? Let us have your answers in the comments. We will choose five of those who answered correctly. Guess what we have prepared for you? A bonus. Our luxury aluminum mouse pad for you. You want this one? Just comment. Hello everyone, I'm Skylighter from Henan Huawei Aluminum. This channel is mainly to introduce some aluminum knowledge and the hot news. If you are interested, please remember to subscribe to our channel. Just remember to click the bottom right of the video. Let's explore the aluminum industry together. Generally speaking, the aluminum sheet can be divided into several thickness. According to different thickness. Firstly, is the thin thickness usually is from 0.15 to 2 millimeters. The regular thickness is usually from 2 to 6 millimeters. The medium thickness is from 6 to 25 millimeters, and the thick one is more than 25 to 200 millimeters. The super thick one is a thickness thicker than 200. Henan Huawei can provide the aluminum sheet from 0.15 to 200. So if you have any new demands, you can contact us for any thickness. Usually when you buy the aluminum sheet, you should firstly determine what application it is, because the aluminum sheet and plate are widely used in our daily life, from construction to aerospace, the shipping, the marine, and etc. For example, for the construction, for the outdoor exterior curtain wall, usually the thickness is from 1 to 6 millimeter. If you used in the indoor, like interior wall and the ceilings, usually thickness is from 1 to 1.5 and 2 millimeters. So you can see that different applications need different thickness. So when you decided to purchase the aluminum sheet, please firstly determine what application it is. If you have any questions, please check our website or just subscribe to our channel, and you will get as more information as you can see from our channel. Okay, everyone, so we just finished the introduction of the aluminum thickness. So now, did you get how to choose the thickness? Next time, we will introduce how to choose the aluminum sheet size so that you will not make any wrong choice. So if you have any other questions or you have any demand of the aluminum sheet, please feel free to email us or at our WhatsApp. And if you want to know more about the aluminum sheet knowledge, please feel free to subscribe to our channel and open the small bell. You will never miss any more content. If you have any questions in the process of the learning, please feel free to leave your comments. I will be the first one to answer you. And one more thing, if you like our videos or if you, our videos are helpful for you, please remember to sum up and click our videos. Thank you. Okay, everyone, if you are interested in Henan Huawei Aluminum, please click on the promotional video to learn more. At the same time, if you are interested in the aluminum production process, please click on the video on the right corner. At the end, we have two videos for you. If you are interested in the processing of the aluminum coil, please click the video A. And if you are interested in the cutting process of the aluminum plate, please check video B. I bet you will get a lot. That's all for today. Thank you. Bye.